The Schmid, cross the line, take victory in the final here.
The Schmid, taking pole position.
The inside goes to Schmid.
He's gone for it, that's a bold move.
Oh yeah, they call me double clue.
Hello and welcome to the Autodromo Nacional del Monza.
Oh no, they can't tell me nothing. No way, you see I'm being a fool.
But it's going to be a warm day. Track temperature 140, ambient temperature at 90. It's a warm, warm day in the commentary box here.
If I just stay here in this hole that I've fallen into, oh yeah, they call me double clue.
Here we have a tremendous battle for the championship. Or is one of them just going away with it?
Should be an absolute cracker of a race.
We'll find out soon.
Everyone's just getting idolizing their cars on the grid. And here we go. It's five red lights. We're going to get underway very, very shortly. As you can hear those cars revving up.
Five red lights. And I need to bring the Hilton champion today. And that's a good start for the Schmid.
Well done,